Question number 7. Let's see. If you use the word it's always singular. So I cannot use beetles and beetles. A and B are definitely eliminated. Now, if you go for something called blind parallelism, now this is where people go so wrong, because they have been told parallelism, but they have not been told parallelism of what kind. So let's see. Feeds and pulls. This looks perfectly parallel. Feeds and pulling does not look parallel. And feeds and it pulls, definitely not parallel. If you go only by the logic of blind parallelism, you will say C is my answer. This is not the way the GMAT works although. Parallelism is applied in a very, very cautious way. Tell me, this part of pulling with its mouth parts to strip the bone, is this second part part of the feeding or it's independent of the feeding? Look at what I'm asking once again. This pulling with its mouth parts is part of the feeding process or it's independent of the feeding process? Okay, so the rule says if the second part is part of the first, then we use ing form for second part. We do not put them in parallel forms. For example, I'll give you another example, just understand. Okay, suppose I say the bowler bowled well, conceding only 5 runs in 6 overs. Or should I say and conceded? What should I say? Please tell me. The bowler bowled very well, conceding only 5 runs in 6 overs. Or should I say and conceded? If I say and conceded, it will mean bowling and conceding runs are independent and different. This conceding runs is happening along with bowling? Is it part of the bowling or is it independent? So ing form is the right answer. Think about it. Conceded runs, is it different from bowling or part of bowling? If you feel they are totally different items, batting and bowling, then it's a different matter. So right now conceding is the right answer. Although it is not parallel, this is the right answer. Because if the second part is part of the first, cannot be dissociated. So D is my answer, although C looks parallel. There will be so much more. See, I am directly taking you to the 750 level. That's the problem in this case. So you might say, but whatever I have read, is that wrong? Nothing is wrong that you have read. If you have read anything. If you have read anything. It's just that at the highest level, all that will not apply because there is much more to do. And meaning clarity becomes the most important.